On the Dokyo, it's Takayasu 2 and 8 on the left, Goedo 6 and 4 on the right. These two have faced off twice, and it's been all Takayasu 2 and 0. The last time they met, Takayasu snapped Goedo down while moving backwards. It only took Takayasu 2 seconds to beat Goedo in the last tournament. Left hand slap by Goedo. Goedo slaps down and tried to go for slap down, but Takayasu all over Goedo. For the third straight time, Takayasu beats Goedo. Takayasu scores his third win of the tournament. Goedo suffers his fifth loss of the competition. Frontal pushdown, 押し倒し by Takayasu. Goedo has defeated one Yokozuna and two Ozeki, but can't beat rank and filer. Look at the right Nodo. Great finish by Takayasu. Good hard charge. But I'd say Takayasu had the edge at the initial charge, but Goedo came in very high and allowing Takayasu to move into his side of territory immediately. And Takayasu overwhelmed Goedo with his frontal charge. Oshitaoshi, a frontal pushdown by Takayasu, 3 and 8. Tomorrow he has Aran. Goedo, 6 wins and 5 losses. And tomorrow he meets Gagamaru. Takayasu suffered his makekoshi on day 10. But although he has a losing record of 3 and 8, he's won 3 of his last 4 bouts. So Takayasu making a little comeback here in the late in the tournament.